I didn't mean to make you cry. The anger wells up in your eyes. I am the man I used to despise. I am a terrible woman. Have a happy heart. A simple lie. Have all your friends right by your side during all of your most precious time. I'm sorry, but I have to say goodbye. I'm just does that make me a terrible woman? Truth be told, I liked you fine from the start, but clear as day, we were growing apart. Now I've only gone and broken your heart. Disaster is waiting to happen. Does that make me a terrible woman? Should I have obediently buried my values under the ground? Should I have saved face and let our show go? Thank you.